Hi, this is Matata James, and you're watching Joburg Today.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to another exciting edition of Joburg Today. I'm your host, Leroy Viaggi. The great American author Mark Twain said this best about whiskey: too much of anything is bad, but too much good whiskey is barely enough. So where else to get the best whiskey collection in Joburg? Check out the Whiskey Brother Bar.
We have over 888 different whiskeys here. No two whiskeys are the same. It's good to spend time with someone that knows a little bit about whiskey, and so that you understand how you should be drinking it, what you should be looking for, and the differences between the different whiskeys. You know, whiskey is a very big world. Too often people try one or two whiskeys that their friends pour for them or that their parents pour for them, and they say, oh, you know, that's not for me, I don't like whiskey. If you just try one whiskey in isolation, you know, that's all you have to go by. You know, that's like buying one pair of shoes and saying, I don't like shoes because those were uncomfortable. The truth is, there is such a big wide world out there, and you have to kind of go at it a little bit longer. You know, you need to, every time you go out, try a different whiskey. If you're buying a bottle, buy something different. Start a whiskey club with some friends. Everyone brings something different. Start reading, start learning, start talking, and start engaging with people who, you know their whiskey. We also have some stuff that you have to be in the right time and right place to buy. Generally people do not have access to those type of items. It's because we're involved and we have a network of suppliers that we can come across and access a bottle that most people wouldn't be able to. Some of the stuff we've purchased from, directly at the distillery, where we've literally hand-folded ourselves, put our own label on. That's quite hard to beat. You can have a wonderful bottle of whiskey and drink it by yourself, and it'll be a good experience. If you have a wonderful bottle of whiskey and you're drinking and sharing it with people that appreciate it as much, it elevates that experience. South Africa is one of the top 10 markets for Scotch whiskey in the world. We're also a very big market for Irish whiskey. The individuals that are interested in whiskey, that's very much a group that's growing exponentially every year, I would say. Being in corporate, being in financial services, I was in operations, and you know, it was challenging, but I'd kind of been there, done that, and I was just looking to do something new. And I'd always had the passion, and I'd always had kind of the dream of getting involved in whiskey and of creating a retail store that I, as a whiskey enthusiast, would want to shop at.
I'm Adam Foley, and you're watching Joburg Today.
As always, we love to hear from you, so be a part of the conversation. Like the Facebook page, that's joburgtoday.tv, and follow the real trend in Joburg on our Twitter account at Joburg Today. And if you want to know more about what's happening in and around Johannesburg, you need to check out our playlist. From me and the guys behind the scenes, till next time.